Just think of the many trains that have passed through Union Station. Truly one of the great sights to see here in Denver. We've already got quite a series on our hands, folks, and this is only the first round. Game six in the West.
And we are underway. Game 6 in the NBA playoffs against the OKC Thunder. Get in. Yes, sir. That's how we started off. A little right-handed push shot from the king. The point center. 7 feet, 3 inches of greatness. Now, we lost the first two games in this series, won the next two, and then we previously lost Game 5. Oh, here we go. Aflalo. No. Come on, you got to get that pass off. Me and Ty Lawson, we're wide open. Now, we have not lost a game on our home court all postseason long, even though that was only two games so far. But still, we got to keep that streak alive. Wilson. Oh, get it. Nope. Why would you shoot that? Okay, I got it. And one. First foul on Serge Ibaka. Oh, is that in? No, I missed the free throw. Oh, drive right by him. Float in the air. His airness, King Gryph. Man, you gotta make that. No, I gotta make that. You gotta make that. Finally, someone makes it. How many offensive rebounds are we gonna get? Get out of the way, Ty Lawson. There's a new point guard in town. Okay, I was just trying to draw a foul right there. Wow. Durant is actually missing. That's a rare sight. Oh my goodness, Aflalo going Dirk mode. Right here. Ah, I tried. I'm trying, Ty Lawson. No? Oh my gosh! Throw it down, the right-handed power slam! Off again. Hey, that was good defense from Wilson Chandler. No, nice finish. I got the assist right there. But we're down by 14 points. Yo, Durant is choking. I see you. Ooh, Wilson. Ah, Wilson Chandler should have just stopped right there. Oh, that's good enough. Wilson for three. We're down by 13, though. Spin move. Oh, my gosh. Get. Oh, wow. Really, Ronnie 2K? I'm a professional basketball player in this game. How do I not make that? Oh, man. Oh, wow. The reverse layup from Wilson Chandler. I thought that was going to be a turnover. Because whenever one of my guards or small forwards cuts baseline like that, and I try to give it to him, it's like an automatic steal. I don't know. You'd have to see it to believe it. I can't really describe it. Get off me, Steven Adams. There we go. Yes. I made that up and under move.
Double-double already. I mean, this is the sort of energy performance.
No good. Oh, nice rebound. I stretched out for that one. My 7-3 frame. Shoot that. Just kidding. Oh, get off me. Mismatch. Whoa. Mismatch indeed. I just trucked Reggie Jackson. I got the truck stick. It's 56-45. We need to make this comeback. Yo. Yo, who's guarding Kevin Durant? Right here. There we go. Don't miss it. All right. I'm sorry, guys. I had flashbacks from missing a layup earlier in the game.
And the Thunder making a change here. Lamb's checked in.
Oh, drive right by him. Nice finger roll. It's 71-60, though. We got to come back. I have 27 points, 11 for 19 from the field, 4 steals, also 12 rebounds, and 6 assists. Almost a steal right there from Ty Lawson. We got 6 minutes to go in the third quarter. If we can just go into the fourth with a single-digit deficit, I think we'll be good. Good rebound. Chandler? Shoot it! What are you doing, man? Wide open. You got to shoot that one. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, Wilson. Swing it around. And one! Serge Ibaka, his fourth foul, and I got benched. Yeah, coach. That is the way to shoot the rock. What's up, Gary Harris? What's up, Mozgov? I'm on the bench now. All right, we're down by 8.
You're up. Let's go.
And it's a tie game. Oh, no way. It's 81-81. I don't believe it. Oh, get off me. And one. Ah, oh, man. I got to make these free throws, though. Yes, sir. Slightly early. The first one is good. Two in a row. Yes, slightly early again. We're down by 2 points. I'm so thankful for my teammates. They actually made up ground when I was on the bench, and it's blocked. Oh, I like how I blocked the shot, and it falls right into Adam's lap. But it's all good. Don't let it get to you. We're in this game. Just got to make a quick run. Don't let it slip away. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. The offensive rebounds are there. Drive right by him. Thank you very much. 87-87. No. No replays. We're not winning. We got to focus in here. 9 minutes to go in the game. Oh, I was ready for it. I knew exactly what they were trying to do. They're just trying to run Durant on screens. Every time. At least Chandler, he was pressing him, so. It's all good. No, no, no! No! Fareed! That's why, like, power forwards and centers that are controlled by the CPU, they cannot guard perimeter defenders. It happened in 2K14. They never press on the perimeter. They leave the shooters wide open. Oh! Thank you, Ronnie 2K! Thank you! We got the 3 points right back. Still down by 4, though. I've got 33 points, 16 rebounds, 8 dimes. Here they go with the screen. I'm ready for it. I don't care if I left my assignment. I'm not giving up those plays. Oh! The Ronnie 2K conspiracy is back. Get out of here, man. I'm 7-3. How is he going to drop an and one on me? Good defense. No. Oh, that hurts. That one hurts. It's a 10-point game now. I got a good shot defense also. But somehow, Adams gets the offensive rebound on the other side of the basket and puts it in. 107-97. Hit that, Lawson. No, we needed that one. Hey, one more bucket from the Thunder here. I think our season might be over. Because we are running out of time. Nice. No! Look, I got a good shot defense on that one also. But Steven Adams going Shaq mode right now. 109-97. Not looking good. Go in. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, guys. Hey, who should I sign with in the offseason? What team do you want me to sign with? Let me know. Let me know. I'm taking my talents elsewhere. I think I'm ready. I'm at that point in my career. Oh man. This was rough. It's not over yet, though. Drain it. Drain a three. I'll start shooting threes if you guys don't want to. All right, good hit, Lawson. Hey, I've got 34 points, 19 rebounds, and 9 assists. But we're losing by 10 points. There's 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in the game. Here we go. Oh, man, this is tough. I've decided to take my talents to South Beach and join them. I'm just practicing, guys. Probably not South Beach, but It's going to be somewhere. Okay, well, there's a triple-double. Hey, guys, just think about this for a second. Just for a second. Kyrie Irving, Dion Waiters, LeBron James, Kevin Love, and King Gryph as a starting five. I'm just saying. 82-0, possibly 98-0, and NBA champions next year. I'm just saying. But we're still going to come back. Don't worry, I'm not bailing out on my Denver Nuggets just yet. Even though the head coach hates my guts, I'm going to stick it out. Let's go. Let's get a stop. Okay. Let's not get a stop. Reggie Jackson. It's 113-103. 1 minute remaining in our season. Do we have a miracle? Where's T-Mac at? T-Mac! I need you! Oh, man. Hey, Serge Ibaka's fouled out, so that's kind of cool. Let's make the two free throws. Yeah, excellent release. I'm still in it, baby. I'm still fighting. Back-to-back excellent releases. Oh, man. I just hope the city of Denver doesn't burn my jersey after I leave. I'm ready, guys. I gotta call Uber. I'm out of here. See, my team has, like, no sense of urgency. That's the problem with this game. If we were maybe 3 or 2 minutes to go in the game, if we were actually full court pressing, double teaming, going faster, we would have a chance, but it's like there's no, I don't know what the word is, common sense in the computer AI teammates to actually have a sense of urgency and try to come back. I don't know, guys. It's over. Season's over. Yeah, intentional foul. We're coming back. Oh. Get in his face. Coach. Yo, he hates my guts. Well, I think that's going to be the season. Did we come back? Wait, we're down by 10. Come on, Ronnie 2K. No. The season is over. 115-107 is the final score. We have been eliminated from the postseason. All right, I finished the game with 38 points, 21 rebounds, 10 assists, 4 steals, 3 blocks, 14 for 26 shooting. And seriously, guys, I am going to leave in free agency just because when I started the My Career mode, they only gave me a short list of teams to join. Now I actually have some freedom. It's a video game, man. I want to play where I want. Oh, yeah, here's kind of another reason to leave. I led the team in points. I led the team in rebounds. I led the team in assists. I led the team in steals. I led the team in blocks. Shot a good percentage. I was 10 for 13 from the free throw line. That's unheard of, and I was responsible for 62 points. Well, we all tried our best. I had fun. So did my teammates. They shot 62% from the field. We shot 44%. We had 20 more total shots than they did. Yo, the fourth quarter alone, the Thunder shot 75% in the fourth quarter. Come on, man.
Hold up.
Yeah.
Hey, man, keep your head up. The difference between advancing and going home in the playoffs is a slim one. Get after it next season.
Thanks, man. And congrats to y'all. Y'all fought hard and got it done. Y'all keep it rolling, all right?
That's the plan. You had a great year. Don't forget that. I'll catch you in the offseason. Peace.
Hey, can I rip my jersey off right now? Like LeBron James? Remember his last game with the Cavaliers? When he lost in the postseason, he took off his jersey before he left for Miami? That's what I should do right now. That'd be awesome.
Just getting one last look.
Yeah, man, it's been a long road. Can't believe the season's over.
Hey, listen up. I had a blast playing with you this year. You came a long way. But now you got some decisions to make. Where you gonna play? Where you gonna call home for the next year or so? My advice is just to trust your gut. You'll know what feels right when you see it. I'm gonna holler at you later in the summer. See where your mind's at. All right?
Thanks, man. I appreciate you, bro.
You got it. No matter what you decide, we always gonna be boys.